The one out rod is stored inside the vehicle and you just take it out and break it so it's ready to use as the winder. It goes in the slot at the front of the sunshade and then you just start winding. Legs are sprung loaded into the end of the front part and you just pull them out and release them and slide them back to the end. And then they're going to be raised. You then lock it in with this little catch here. Do the same with the other one.